probably saw it on the television. There's going to be a referendum this year, and we'll be voting on an Indigenous voice to Parliament. But a lot of mob are calling for a treaty first. So what is a treaty, and what could it mean for our people? Basically, a treaty is a binding agreement between two or more states or sovereign powers. It's usually reached after a period of negotiation or following the conclusion of conflict. But did you know Australia is one of the few Commonwealth nations to not have a treaty with its First Nations peoples? Treaty has repeatedly been put on the back burner, but it was again thrust into the national spotlight after the 2017 Uluru Statement from the Heart. It's the second action in that document. Voice, treaty, truth. And most states and territories are developing some kind of treaty process between the government and local First Nations groups. So what do you reckon? Do you want to see a national treaty or multiple state treaties put in place?